امبارح شو المزدوجن
مو تيع
امبارح من يوتيع
عجلة
نحن
نجينا
سريع
حنون شطمن
مستعد
Stop,
Roman!
What's
that?
I want to thank the scouts for their special performance. خاصة الفرقة الموسيقية لمفوضة الشبر برومانا وان سكاوتس. Thank you so much. Good morning and welcome to our annual May Festival 2019. The only way to do great work is to love what we do. Let's all cheer up with our families, kids and friends, because hand in hand we succeed together. So I want you to live love and love. I would like to welcome our principal, Mr. David Gray. Please, Mr. Gray, the floor is yours.
صباح الخير. على وصلا. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to the May Festival. It's springtime, the time of new life. So let's spend the day celebrating life today with everybody who's here, and especially the children, who are the next generation of leaders of Lebanon. I'd also like to say what a privilege it is for me to be here today. Up until January of this year, I'd never been to the Middle East, or at least not this part of the Middle East. And certainly in Scotland, in the Northern Hemisphere, where I come from, we have never had a May Festival, because we never have blue sky. So have a great day. Enjoy what you're about to see with some of our littlest children. Please welcome them.
Good morning, everyone, and now I hope you'll enjoy the infant section show. They have prepared a lot for these dances, and I'll leave you now with Miss Maya.
Hello, everyone. Hello, and welcome to the infant section show. Live like there is no tomorrow. Love like you've never been hurt. Laugh like no one is listening. And that's how we work with our little angels at the infant section. We worked so hard to prepare for this show. Hope you'll enjoy it. بس بذكركم كل نفس تقفل كل نفس تقعنا تقعوني شو يوم انك مبسوطين فيك on your parents. They're so proud of you. And the show starts with Miss Sabine.
Aïe aïe aïe, comme je l'aime. Pourtant elle m'en fait voir du
Okay, and now KGCA. Grease mix. Are you ready? Yellow.
Nancy.
I'm so, so, so proud of you. You did a great job. Bravo. Happy Kbiri La KG3B. Okay, thank you so much. Hope you enjoyed our show. وعبيت السنة الله يخليكم ليهم.
This year's theme embraces the most three motivating words in life: live, love, and love. I add, live well, love much, and love often. Thank you for coming, but before we start, I would like to thank all elementary teachers and staff, all elementary students for the hard work, Mrs. Rona Isa, our activities coordinator, Mrs. Dina Bshara, chairperson of the Parents Association and her team, and a special thank you to Mrs. Lana Ashar for all her support as usual. Thank you for coming and enjoy the show.
Thank you, Mrs. Shada. We welcome everyone to the elementary show. We're starting with the lower elementary. Mrs. Jessie. Okay, but then one day we'll show my Nancy Ashram and 3C.
This is so
unbelievable.
too in Bat Manuel Yaan Shaul. This is a taste of the Lebanese life. We welcome the class of 2A with their teacher, Mrs. Joël Shanta. And you're in for a nice surprise.
A little bit of Mindy in my life, a little bit of Mindy by her side, a little bit of Donald's all I need, a little bit of Daisy's what I see, a little bit of Pluto in the sun, Dewey, can't go wrong, a little bit of Boosty, everyone, a little bit of him makes it so fun.
Where's the clapping people?
Here we go. وقت غروب الشمس واقف على البحر بعيد عمال بحكيله واشكيله واشرح واعيد فجأة لقيتها وكنت فاكرها عروسة البحر خارجة من المية وطلتها اقوى من السحر لما شفتها قلبي دق دقات والطبلة دخلت لعبت جوا دماغي حاجات لما الرد دخل قلبي رق وحنين طب هعمل ايه رحت انا غنيت
Oh,
first and foremost, our PA. All of you have done a great job today organizing everything. And I would like to thank the Old Scholar Association as well. This is Gloria Tahan, our graphic designer, who has done the stage, and Library Madi. I would like to thank the Ramco Group, and Julius Namo, Abu Jaudi and Sons, whom we have already thanked once before. And we are getting ready now to welcome class of 2B, who are going to dance to Yalla Ya Nurus with Rami Ayesh. I'd like to thank Ms. Lynn Majdalani and Ms. Lam Asma for preparing this wonderful dance. Yalla Nurus in Arabic, let's dance. We are all on the same theme. And to the queue, here we go. Before grade 3 go, I would like to say You have done a wonderful job. 1B with Mrs. Lina Kamal and Colette Shaib are going to dance to a beautiful song. I'm sure everyone knows, and I hope that all of you will clap and join them if you can from your places. And the song is... Yeah.
My city, all from my home, we're flying. open up, no ceiling when we in the zone. I got
better exercises there than dancing. And last, but not least, the last class in the lower elementary, class of 2C, with Mrs. Rita Maya and Mrs. Joey Daisy, and they're going to dance to the Lambada.
Rising up, dark on the street, in my time. Thank you. I pay for everything that's on me. So everything is on me. But the girls can't seem to know who I got.
Thank you.
You ain't trying to get to the wrong club.
A big clap for the Muay Thai group. It's always good to know on the self-defense. The Upper Elementary is going to start with a class of 4B. 4B are going to dance too. Elaki Badman Wallaha again. We ended the infant with the song and we're starting the Upper Elementary with this song with Mrs. Denise Al-Hayim. And I would like to thank Ms. Celine Abihabib for the choreography and all the hard work. Thank you, Celine.
مش أنا يا عمري يا روحي أنا بحرم ع روحي بيقوم وحدي غيرك تسكنا وحدي غيرك تسكنا أنا بعدك مش أنا يا عمري يا روحي أنا بحرم ع روحي بيقوم وحدي غيرك تسكنا
I'm
4A with Miss Perla Saman.
Let's go! No lead in our Zeppelin.
Shuffling.
About you, got to be, got to be, got to be, got to be.
This is the sound of freedom. And they really showed it. Beautiful song, beautiful dance. We're proud of you. Well, here we go. 6B is ready and they are going to do, to dance a beautiful Bollywood song. But an easy deal. With Miss Eliane Sahan.
Yeah. Behind that mask, do you? And did you think this was a level win?
beautiful. 5C are going to dance to Aish Hayata. Students, whether lower or upper, their parents, the staff, the teachers, Mrs. Shada again, and God bless you. Hope to see you again next year. Enjoy the rest of the day.